Hey, I'm LeBron, and I had depression for 2 years, but I cured it. I had depression for 2 years, but I cured it.
How do you cure it?
Well, I was looking at some online sources, and I tried them.
What were they?
Exercising, eating right, and getting rid of my prescription drugs.
What do you mean? It makes no sense.
Let me show you.
Oh man, I'm trying to defend this place from depression. Let me tell you how I cured my depression. First off, depression is a mental illness. You can prevent it from doing exercise. Aerobic exercises is a great way to prevent mental depression. They do this by strengthening your brain muscles. There's an experiment with people with severe depression who walked on a treadmill for 30 minutes for 10 days. At the end of it, they felt much better. Exercise is a great way to prevent depression, but other great ways, eating healthy. The nutrition you receive helps you with your overall mental health. It helps especially with your brain and your heart. Greta Goat was someone who had depression, and for decades she had medicine to help with it. But she was recommended for a better diet, and when she started eating healthy, she felt much better than she ever had. Drugs are commonly prescribed to people with depression, but that doesn't work for everyone. It makes you worse from the side effects, but that doesn't mean throw your drugs away. First, take steps, such as exercising and eating healthy. And that does better than the drugs. Talk to your doctor, and you can probably stop taking drugs.
Oh my gosh, my life freaking sucks. Oh my gosh, at least I have my vape.
Whoa, that's cool. I want one of those.
Oh man, can I try that? Oh man, what the heck was that for?
Chill.
Oh my gosh, my life sucks. Do my parents even love me? My life sucks!
You see, kids, I was in a dark place, but now I think I'm better. Way better. Better than I've ever felt in my whole life.
Have you guys seen those TikTok videos?
Yeah.
Dude, the furry war is insane. Oh, wait, cramp, oh. Okay, here, let's just wait here, guys. What do you guys want to talk about while we're just waiting for my
Fortnite.
Camp field? Can I hear Fortnite?
Yeah. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive.